how do I flee sexual defilement? Somebody might ask. You flee lustful passion. Exercise your dominion over sexual sin. Romans 6:12 tells us, let not sin reign in your mortal body, so you have the power to refuse it. Rebuke thoughts of sexual sin when they come. Command your body and say things such as, my body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. I won't defile it. Are you born again? Bow your heads and pray this prayer with me from your heart. Heavenly Father, today I come to you. I confess my sins. Have mercy on me and save me. From now on, I'm a child of God. In Jesus' name, amen. Send your testimonies through this medium also and connect with the social media handles at the bottom of your screen.